because it's hard out here for transsexuals and drag queens, as well as drag kings.
Nobody calls me she. Period.
But she had shows on shows on shows.
We run the club, we run the spot, we run the show, we run everything.
Yes.
I'm a female, I live my life as a female. I just transformed into a male.
A little hard rock, young fella.
The Nation was our first child in our families. I still had to act right and play my part before I was even accepted to be a talent.
Are you a transgender female?
No, that's her personal view.
I'm not going to walk around anywhere like that.
Well, you know what? I'm the first lady.
That's not what I am.
I put you in the pain.
Thank you.